Keep going, and then come up to me.
That's fine.
Just like that.
Can he?
He doesn't have the drive on it, which is the issue.
So they were going to grade the whole thing, wouldn't that have been a shame?
Yeah. Hook it. Go, go. You got to step on it so the traction control can work.
Yeah.
That's it. Keep down.
If you fly better than me, you got better time.
Right now.
Yeah, that way.
Good work.
Oh, you hit me in the booty.
What about the bumper? Is it going to cleat? No, the front bumper, is it going to cleat?
Yeah. Get out of your shot!
Sorry.
No, that's what he's saying. I'm just repeating his voice.
Who's?
Him, he's yelled out, get out of my shot! Mind you, I don't know how he's getting a shot up there.
He's in right in.
Okay, watch where they're going, because this is what we have to do. Yeah, you did good.
Wow. Yeah.
Is it still there?
He just cleared some of the path for us.
Yeah, I know. That should be enough for me to get under there. I've got no diff there.
Yeah, you've got a good sense in there.
Bring the tyre to that, come right.
Don't.
Why is he going to take the tyre off?
He's ripping his
tyre. I was hoping that rock would go.
Well,
I tried to budge that and I couldn't get it. It moved a little.
Yeah.
I thought I hopefully didn't get rid of that rock because it's going to be a thing now.
As long as I don't roll it down into his door now. Yeah. It's so heavy.
Who's getting video of this? Good. Crunch!
There's two.
I thought I was going to his car, man.
Amos is nervous. You should be laughing at him.
Oh, chicken! Oh, leave it! Just leave it. It's in the way now. It's in the way in a different spot.
Ooh, just landed on it. His sliders, I think, are on his chassis rail.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no, I did get it.
These guys are not working for the money, aren't they?
A bunch of landscapers.
Nice and skinny. Push!
Back in momentum.
And he's been up here.
He's probably had a lot of water and it's washed a lot of it away.
Yeah, because the other guy in the Jeep heading the other way, so it's a lot rockier than it used to be.
Yeah. You need to come through with a pickaxe and just level it all out.
Oh, he's gonna make it difficult for everyone else.
Yep, he's digging it up.
Maybe we should just... It's not working him back down. Maybe we should just send the beast up, get a bit of video, get somewhere else.
Is there somewhere else?
Are there other tracks around here?
Yeah. There was, I think we took a right when there was a left.
Yeah, okay, so that's
and there's also old mining tracks as well. Yeah.
The motorbike guy said there was one, if you know the dam.
Yeah.
Right. You've got to try.
You alright, Musa? We're all shit now, so.
I'm going to move because I don't want to be here when he goes.
Yeah. You can take a break.
Watch the rocks flicking. Be careful.
Go left.
Left.
Whatever.
It worked for him.
If they can't make it up that first part, they're not going to make it up the rest of it.
If I'm going to come up here,
I should do it
while you're around.
Yeah, because I can, rather than me having to reverse back down,
send the
cars up like 50 metres or, apart from each other, and then you get up.
Because I'll give it a bit of a go and see what happens.
So I'll wait here.
Okay.
And then...
Because I'm looking...
We could snatch... Not like...
But all you need sometimes is a gentle, all you need sometimes is a gentle pull while you're driving.
Yeah,
to get it by.
Come back. Stop. Head left. Head left.
He's not, is he? He's stuck. Yeah?
Filming this, mate.
This is for your wife at home. Same spot.
You just pull straight back in that same hole.
Get in. Yeah. Back up, right hand down, right hand down.
He's just got a ditch that he's got to get out of, that back driver side tyre.
Is he still got that top wheel on that top rock?
Not yet, he's got about that much.
It's in the air still. I'd call it in the air, it's got no traction.
He's going off there, isn't he, the real thing?
Yeah. Go, go, go.
He almost had it.
He's new. He wants to get a video.
Oh, lockers, that's what I said. They're available for them.
He's got them.
He's got the ARB lockers.
Yep.
I'm surprised and it's not getting up.
Yeah, you want to start turning. No, keep it on that lock.
I'm 95% sure he's got them. I could be wrong. Because I know he's talked about them before. Because I know Morsel's got them. You've got them, haven't you?
My auto is mine. Yeah, they're Eaton limited slips.
And Pete's got them, hasn't he?
Sorry?
Pete's got them. Lockers? He doesn't have the lockers. Sorry, mate, I was wrong. No. I think it was you that had them. Sorry, yeah.
Yeah. I know ARB and Eaton here.
Right.
ARB do make them.
ARB do all the air lockers for these.
Yeah.
But they do them for the rear. Oh, no, they do them for the front.
I think the front and rear of these things is very much the same as in the KJ.
Yeah, it is.
What time is it?
Yes.
Take some photos. Did it look like it was climbing up?
Except for
this is the weirdest thing ever.
I don't know who else is going to give it a shot.
Oh,
that's it on?
Yes.
You got it on, you got it on. How do you put it? Is it time and place?
Yeah, this is definitely.
And when you have an accident, it's always the time to have your seatbelt on.
One from Telstra, the
same
from the floor. Here keep going.
Yeah,
that's
straight,
it, mate.
Straight.
Oh,
no, not straight.
Okay, hang on. Just take a second to breathe.
I didn't look before I said it.
Yeah.
You might have to come back and then go up.
Am I going up that way?
Come a little bit right hand down. Okay, you get, so look out your front window and see where right hand down. You really going to try and hold the car?
I'm holding him.
I'm going that way, right?
Yeah, straight ahead.
I think straight ahead. And this is
right hand down.
Watch the mud flap.
Labels, right?
This is a special thing.
A little bit to the left. Perfect. Tree. You're on that rock.
Why don't you just drive up the log?
Would it be easier?
Since you're there, yeah.
Watch out for rocks from behind.
You're in first low, right? I'll get some rocks in the hole for you. Give a second.
Giraffes, where you get to meet the animal.
Close
encounters.
I'm slightly right.
Yeah.
That's what I meant. You'll have this back to
us. Guys, just watch out for rocks. They're going to fling back.
Okay, grip.
Or you can roll back further.
Right hand down, go back. Right hand down, just crack the rim. Yeah, straighten up now, and just roll back a bit. Straight back into where you were.
Try and go on that, yeah, sure. Halfway back in that direction.
Go right hand down, so you're going half off the bank here.
Yeah.
You want to roll back a bit?
Oh, yeah.
Just go forward
slowly.
I'm not going to hold it, am I?
No, you're not going to hold it.
Yeah, if you do that exactly again,
yep,
and don't back off it,
yep,
you'll get up.
When I get to the end of it, when
I'm riding off. I'll give you a yell, go left.
You'll go left, right?
You'll go left when you get to about here.
Yeah, and then left.
Yep.
Once you get there, hook it left. Try going all the way back and sticking up that way maybe again. Just to get the nose going in the right direction. Yeah, further. Yeah, further.
Yeah?
Right, pull left hand down.
Yeah. What do I get bouncing off of?
A rock that's planted
on the bank?
Why'd you have
that,
man?
Ah.
Look, there's really more to it.
Yeah, lost it.
Yeah, they're not.
Okay. You got one bolt left, hold it on. Can I go that way yet? Yeah, left. You want to go up the level or you going to go left?
They got something new.
Yeah, put some left hand down. And go forward.
Right hand down.
Okay, yeah.
That's it.
Right hand down. Oh, that's good enough. Come to me, straighten it after you move.
You climbed on that rock, you know that.
Yeah, right hand down. Try again, if you can. That's it. Good going, go back off.
He's doing alright, given what has he done to that thing, he's lifted.
Yeah, yeah.
So he's at that.
Am I there yet? I'm there!
Don't do anything wrong there.
How does that puck not come out of his car?
Oh, he's got his back mud flaps rooted.
Keep going that way,
and then come up to me.
foot.
Who's guarding the guy?
Won't get anything to do.
Does he have lockers?
Yeah.
Your lockers on?
Yeah, mate.
I reckon he's got to come. This guy's had four guys a million times before that.
It could be wrong.
Yeah.
Easy.
Yeah.
Four. Yep, straight across that way.
You come up this one?
Yeah. Yeah.
My foot's shaking a bit. Still in this.
It's actually look easy.
You're going
you
sweet.
It's easy.
Yeah, lockers make a difference. 3, 2, 1, go.
Coming down off the log might be a good idea.
Should ask him to stop so I can put my esky in the back.
Remember when my esky fell out at Mount Walker?
That's when I looked at you putting it in the back of the car and thinking to myself, oh, I hope it doesn't fall out again.
Right hand down.
Yeah, that was.
He should be getting some help from the guys up there, this guy, because he's so many of us.
He's also traction.
Oh. I'm over here, what's up?
Yep, yep. Okay. So you can just wipe off.
Well done, man. That's awesome. To the right, go over the hole.
Come off the log, but you might make it still.
Right.
Don't towards me. Right hand down. That's it. Straight.
Get back on that log.
Okay.
But the log seems to be the easy way.
Yeah. Reverse. Once you get the wheel up, you might be able to straighten up.
Yeah. Reduce the angle
of steering
a bit, yeah, that's good.
Straighten up. You can go a bit more if you want.
That's it.
A few more.
Yeah. If you roll back, just about a foot.
Yeah.
Whoa. Go forward very slowly. Slight left hand down.
I don't push right there. Probably bring it in now. Just go pinch it and drive over it maybe. I don't know how this
can go. Go back. It's alright. It's plastic. Okay. So, left hand down. A little bit more. Go. Coming, keep coming.
Another line? You can try it that way, but no one's made it that way.
Yeah. Right hand down, roll back. Right. Straighten up. That's it. That's straight for the log. Keep going. Don't stop. Left hand down. Keep coming. Keep going, that's good.
That's it, go straight back now. And you will go up on that. Just let it go. When your back will get up on that rock and stuff.
Let that go of this?
Yep.
You don't reckon
the
other line's any good?
You know what? You're on now.
Straight up now.
A bit of bark in your bead.
Huh? Yeah, you got the same problem as I do.
Yeah.
You got tree in your bead.
Come straight at me.
How do you get that out?
Roll back and get a little runoff.
It's a pretty sharp rock.
Hang on.
Nothing can be done about it.
Put it in here, so it's just going to spit it out.
Pretty much what you want to do, see that little tree down the bank?
Yep.
Aim to your left height all the way there till you get there.
Yep, like that. Like that.
As soon as you get to that tree, hook it right then straight. We go.
You're going to rip the tyre out.
We're going to have to give you mining rights.
Hang on. Middle of the range RPM, constant speed, just don't bury it, if you know what I mean.
Okay.
Don't start, stop.
Left hand down a bit.
Try again.
No, you're going to hit the log.
We can still get in there. There's a nice rock there. Alright, go.
Now, right hand down.
Right hand down.
Yes! Go.
More of it, Lee, keep going.
Yes. That's it, right. We're done. That was our time.
Yeah.
Driver's wheel here.
stop. Pull it, pull it. Straighten, keep going. Come dead straight.
Keep going, keep going.
Keep going. Straighten up a little, that's it. Oh, bump the touch. If you keep going at that angle, your bump will be clear, I think. Yep. Straighten up, straighten up. And go up.
You'll have to follow the trench and then get back up here. No, keep going straight, keep going straight. Yep. Okay. Yep, now straighten up, straighten up. Left hand down. Yep. Yep. Now left hand down. Yep, just like that, straight up.
Just make sure you're correct.
Beautiful. Yep.
You should come really far over, eh?
No, no, that's fine.
It's good?
Yep.
Keep going. What about this? You don't want to drag the side on that.
No, no, he's going to have to go more right. I want his rear tyre to come just on the side of that rock there.
Or stay there.
Yeah, just like that. Yep.
Straighten up. How's he gonna
go? Straighten up, yes. Straighten up now. More. Yep, keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming.
straight?
Yep, keep coming. Okay, now right hand down. Yep, just like that. Okay, now right hand down. Yeah.
Yep.
Right hand down.
Yeah, you can. Yep, just like that. Left hand down a bit. Yep.
That's good.
Yep, keep coming. Left hand down a bit. Yep. Yep. Okay.
This has got to go this way.
More. Yep, keep coming. Left hand down now. Yep, straight up. Yep. Beautiful.
That's nice.
That's a mud flap. Record and do the spotting, it's hard.
I know, it's hard. And because you're probably the better one to do it, I probably should have held it.
Is that right? Yes, yes. Just like that. You're done, mate.
Thank you. Thanks
no,
a lot.
No worries, mate.
Thank you very much.
No worries.
Thank you.
You too, mate. Can I go on that rock?
Come have a look. You'll know better than I will.
Can I go on that rock so it should
be. Do you want to go on that rock or do you want him just to go straight down?
I should be able to go on the rock.
Yeah,
That's a pretty
good one. Yeah, if you just stick left hand down a little bit, I'll guide you down.
How much?
A little bit further. Yeah. Let it roll a bit. That's fine, keep coming. A little bit further that way. Yep, looking good, keep going.
straighten up. Not just yet. A little bit further. Alright, straighten up now. Beautiful. Alright, a little bit this way. Yep, go straight. A little bit, just a tiny bit. Now straight. Straight. Yep. And then come this way.
No, go left, go left. Yep.
Left.
Yeah. Yep. Just so he doesn't slide, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Yep, now you're sweet.
Thank you. Alright, guys. Straight. Come back this way. A little bit this way. Yeah, a little bit more. A little bit more. You need to go about this much further that way. Alright, that's good. Straighten up. Alright, you're about this far from dropping down. Alright, it's coming down now, just a little bit more to the left.
Yeah.
Alright, hang on. I'll just check it out, just come down. Alright. Yeah, keep coming, your back is gonna...
Perfect.
Yeah, alright, it's coming off now. Just very gently. Very gently. Beautiful. All clear, mate.
Do you want the sign?
Yeah, no. Just keep it here. Wouldn't mind trying to keep my wheel on the inside of this one, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Here.
That's exactly where it sits at.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're fine, mate. No worries. You're nowhere near the wall.
This
way. You're nowhere near the wall.
Yep, straight. Straight.
Yep, that's good.
Ooh.
No, he's fine.
Hold on, buddy.
Yep, go that way.
This way, yeah. If possible.
You can go that way.
Yeah,
straighten up a bit.
Careful about that. Beautiful.
Straighten up.
You got a big... Yeah, you'll be fine.
Thanks, guys. Yep. Perfect.
Oh, sorry.
Off the brake, off the brake. Roll. Keep rolling, keep rolling. That's it, keep rolling, don't stop.
Okay, gonna drop.
There you go. Please touch the brake, it lifts that extra foot.
Okay.
down. Keep rolling. Beautiful. You missed it all. You're on the drop now. More right hand down. And you're down and go. How easy is that? In the wheel right, go steer a bit straight. Yeah, come a little further forward with those, then you can come up. There you go, now you can come up. You're running right up the bank there, so you want to turn down this way a little. Okay, you fell down.
What's the best way?
I would. Turn and come straight to me. Keep going, that's it. Keep rolling, don't stop. Just keep rolling. Okay, you gotta come up, there you go. Straight.
You're doing well. I don't need to tell you what to do, you're doing the right thing. Gonna go up a little rock, and then back down again.
Feel better inside the cab too. So just run your wheel down along this edge. Don't stop, let it roll. Come back down, here you go. Well, don't brake, don't stop. It'll keep, stay down if you keep going. Slow down a little, again.
Just straight
over this here. Get down. Okay, you slipped off. Yeah. No, that's only on the rock runner. You should be right. You keep going. Steer uphill a little. Oh, that's fine. Perfect. Come on. This side.
You can go a little bit more left, perhaps.
I reckon just There you go. You got a drop here, about a foot and a half.
I think he pretty much just kept left the whole time.
Yeah.